On this side, we have some widely contrasting examples taken from recent recordings, now available on the wider tapestry of stereophonic sound.
Now available on the wider stereo.